Okay, this video is for Victoria Place number 72. This is going to be a men's unit in Victoria Place 2, which is going to be located at 267 East and 500 North. So right here is going to be a little vinyl entry. It's a shot of the carpet on into the to the living room area. This will have a little natural gas fireplace that realistically not a lot of people will actually use, but it is there. There's the, these will also have little balconies off of them. And this one's up on the second floor, so kind of up with the trees up here, and this is gonna be looking right on out to 500 North. I'll pan back around so you can kind of see the layout that way. So this is gonna be the kitchen. Now the Victoria Place 2, this is the larger size, and so it's going to have the larger kitchen as well as its own laundry on it. So there's the dining area. Lots of cabinet space on these. Pan around, shot of the refrigerator and dishwasher. This will have the wood laminate flooring on it as well. And self-cleaning oven. So these will also be set up with fire sprinklers, which is, you see them on some condos. You don't see them on a whole lot of them, but that's obviously a great thing to have in case there's a fire. First bedroom, both bedrooms are gonna be two-person rooms because we're zoned for four people, but really nice size rooms for a shared room. So just kind of looking off here to the south, and then I'll kind of pan around here so you can see you've got a walk-in closet right there. Shot of the dresser. And then heading on down the hall, our first bathroom. This is going to be kind of doubling as a shared or bathroom with the if someone's over, guests can use. Victoria Place puts these nice cabinets in here off to the side. So you can see you get quite a bit of storage out of those, as well as having the normal cabinets down below. This flooring looks like it's been replaced. Toilet looks like in good shape. I'm trying to photograph this tub here, but it looks like just a normal tub with a white marbleite surround. Across the way on the hall is going to be the coat closet for this unit. Moving on down, this is the laundry room that I was talking about. So side by side, washer and dryer. Looks like they've got a little ironing board mounted there. And then in this room is going to be our furnace and water heater. So gas furnace, gas water heater. There's a shot of the furnace. There's one of the water heater. And then our other bedroom is going to be also quite large. Here is a shared room, and it will actually have its own bathroom. That's kind of looking back towards the door there. And so it's got this big supersized closet for both of the guys. Shot of the floor. And then the same thing with those storage cabinets there off to the side. And then tub, caulking looks pretty good on this one. Yeah, try to photograph it without actually crawling in there, but okay. So really good space. Victoria Place is are very popular with the students, usually early fillers for rentals. I'm gonna grab these lights here on our way out, and I'll kind of show where we're at in relationship to the remainder of the project. So Victoria Place will do these interior hallways here that will have doors on them just to keep the wind out and heat in a little bit more. Victoria Place is going to have 24 units. 12 of them will be men's units and 12 of them will be female units. This side of course is on the west, and that would be the men's. Right down here is going to be where they can pick up their mail. I got a couple shots of the outside. So this is one looking right up to the unit there. You can see stucco on the balcony, brick, siding, very low maintenance exteriors they have on the Victoria Place. Here's the stairwell here. off to our left. This would be for the 12 female units that are out there. There's two different size floor plans. I don't know if I mentioned that or not, but this one is the larger of the two floor plan. So here's the corner of 300 East and 500 North. So we're sitting about three blocks south of campus at this point, and I'll kind of do a spin around here so you can kind of see some of the different complexes. So right up here, a shot without getting hit by a car. Right there you can see the bottom of campus there, where you can walk up those stairs right up to BYU. So you're about a 5-minute walk from here to campus. Just kind of another shot there. And then parking wise, Victoria Place is going to have one covered and one uncovered stall, and then some extras. So right down here is one of the entrances. You get to the covered parking, and then there's another entrance right here that kind of goes to the uncovered area, and then there's one that actually will come out here onto 500 North as well. So there's a shot of the backside of Victoria Place. And I believe Victoria Place is going to be with the Aretta Gardens over here. They're tagged with that as far as the ward goes. So as with most student wards, your ward boundaries are pretty close together. I mean, you got so many students that are here. So, so heading on down the ramp here. And then this would just take us right out to 500 North, straight ahead. So anyway, that would be the Victoria Place men's condo.